fancied a little bit of a break from the studio, so I'm hot-footing it down here, I'm a bit out of breath, to Louis' dressing room for a little snoop and a chat with the man himself. Oh, look who it is, it's Louis Walsh. Come in. Louis!
Yes!
There's like a big party going on in here.
What do you want? I've had a bad night.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel bad I was kind of hard on you with the questions, but you know I have to get everything out of you.
Yeah, but you know what? Simon said to me I didn't connect with the band. Simon Cowell is the person that made this band an 8-piece.
Right.
He is the person. 8 never worked in a boy band, but he put 8 people together.
Oh.
Then he starts blaming me on live TV.
So if you were going to edit the group down, what would you do? Come on, tell me.
Well, now. I wouldn't have 8 people. I never wanted 8 people in the band, so I have to talk to the boys, you know.
Have you got the power to make a change?
I wouldn't change anybody, but I'll talk to the boys and see do they want to do anything.
Okay.
But it's just the way he said I didn't connect with them. I really work with them. They're always in my dressing
room. He's out of order, Simon, isn't he?
Absolutely out of order.
So, I mean, it's good that you've got this big dressing room to fit 8 boys into. Let's have a little look around. First of all, you've got a walk-in wardrobe.
Of course I have. I'm doing it 11 Woo! Years.
Look at this. This is way bigger than mine.
Yeah, well, you're just on the show a few weeks.
Fine.
Who do you think you are? Caroline Flack?
Oh, behave yourself. Right. So, let's look at this. Are you actually joking?
This is actually my dressing room.
No!
Oh, Mel! Do you like the onesie?
I just let him borrow it on occasion.
Serious? So yeah, you've got the bigger, better one?
I have 4 dressing rooms.
Yes, for all different people.
You've been shamed,
for all my kids.
Really?
Yeah.
So where's Louis then? Just in a little bathroom somewhere?
I'm sitting on
He goes in the loo. I stick him in the loo.
So how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I love the way that Mel wears a onesie every time.
She got a text from Naomi Campbell.
Yes, did Naomi say?
She said it was the right choice.
Yeah.
And that I obviously rocked it.
Yeah, of course.
In my malfunction, which wasn't a malfunction.
You had the Babylons
on
display, didn't you? They look good.
Yeah, I got my new bra on.
Your pinkies out.
Yeah,
you look fantastic.
Well, you've seen them.
You look fantastic, Mel.
And he says that with such shock every week.
I do, yeah. Because she always looks different and she always looks amazing, you know?
Ah, you covered your steps on that one, didn't you?
Are you busy to hang out backstage all the time? Is this why you're together in the dressing
room? She's great fun. And the thing is, she always tells the truth.
She's got a different onesie for every day of the week.
I know.
Well, it's just comfortable and I am normal.
It's nice, isn't it?
Oh. I like what you're wearing.
Who said you're nice, mate?
I'm kind of normal.
Yeah. Now, I want to go through your stuff. Oh. I want to see who's... Oh, hang on a minute. The potato!
God!
And look, he's got a Chanel bag.
That's not mine!
Come here. What's this?
It says, you're my fave judge, Simon.
Does he make all of the judges have a picture in his room?
He said I'm his favourite.
Mel, have you got a fave judge?
No.
He's got another handbag.
Does he love a handbag?
Yeah.
Louis loves a handbag. What about this?
Oh.
I know that Simon's been in here because he loves a carrot crudité.
That's Owen's as well.
Fancy a bit?
Get Owen on the TV!
And you've got all the... Oh, look at this. You're celebrating. You're right. It's not even the final yet.
I know.
And you fancy a cake as well here and there.
I'm not happy having somebody in the bottom two that shouldn't have been there. Seriously. It's not a great night for me.
No.
So I'm not that happy.
What's the plan then, Louis? Come on, talk to me.
The plan is not to lose
them. I want you to do well in this.
I'm going to do well. I've got 2 good acts, you know.
Because every time I've spoken to you from day one, you've gone, I'm in the final. I'm going to be in the final. Mm. But what are you going to do?
I'm not telling you. Why? On live TV, somebody might be watching.
Okay, fine. Undercover strategies. Listen.
Are you having a good time?
Hold on a minute. Someone's just...
That's not mine!
What the...
That's Owen's! Go to Owen!
It's like a merkin with a thought.
That is not mine.
She
put it in my drawer.
Now, but don't go flipping because we've still got to grill all the acts about tonight's drama.
And the Vamps will be here to give us an exclusive performance. Crack open the bubbly, Louis!
Hi there, YouTube. If you want to see more exclusive X Factor videos, just click here. Go on. Who could resist it? I loved it.